Hey everybody, welcome to day two of Prague. The first thing I'm going to do is going to go to the Museum of Communism. But the entrance is just right here, and quite ironic that it's a Museum of Communism because, as you can see, we have a casino on one side and a McDonald's on the other side. So I'm going to go in and check it out and see what the Czech Republic experience under communist rule between 1948, I think so, and between 1989 as well. There's also a thing called the Velvet Revolution and the Prague Spring. So let's go and see what it is.